Hello, I'm going to show you how to open up the stone walls in Assassin's Creed Valhalla without even using an adrenaline slot. Now, if I go into my inventory, I have this weapon here called Spinning Death. I don't know whether any other weapon has it, but it says heavy finisher hits have a chance to drop a firebomb. Now, if I use some heavy finishers on this wall, there we go, it drops a firebomb on the floor, which you can then shoot to blow open the wall. I hope that helps.